Anyway,
you made it through.
When the war ended, I was in supply, and the women, which were all dead, their husbands were dead. There wasn't any men left. This was only 60 miles long. It's a mile wide, Okinawa. And the Japanese used the high school for the fortress. They were hiding and shooting out all the windows. All of a sudden, it stopped. Something's going on. What is it? They ran out of ammunition. And they weren't shooting at us anymore. So we went down and we had a lot of prisoners. Holy cow. What else you got?
I'd say, what else you got?
I got
those are important.
All day long.
You have what?
I could talk all day long, but you wouldn't get it. You're not going to get it. I don't talk a lot.
Well, I've heard that from other veterans. Someone who hasn't been through it doesn't understand, do they? There's something that only you would understand, or people, those who you served with.
The women used to come down and they were hungry. They were living up in the hills. There was no men. They were all women. They came down. I fed them. We had enough food to supply the world. We gave them C rations and K rations, and they loved it. They had their children. They were women. They were pretty. They were Mongolians and Chinese mixture. They're all Japanese now, though. One of my dog tags. My daughter's wearing the other one.
Oh.
My serial number. She's the 14125.
Oh.
My dog tag number.
Oh. Huh.
I took them off of a lot of guys.
Yeah.